Now for our weekly feature on Action 7 News Live this morning called Chat with the Chief. Action 7 News anchor Doug Fernandez talks with APD Chief Ray Schultz about issues in his department and concerns from you, the viewer. This morning, we go back to APD's Training Academy, where the chief is very proud of his department's accomplishment when it comes to recruiting women.
The 100th Albuquerque Police Academy class, dropping and giving 20 for Chief Ray Schultz. These cadets are about halfway through the academy, and then...
Starting on Monday, the 7th of July, we'll start the 101st Police Academy class. This class is unique for us in the fact that we actually will start 54 cadets.
But here's the unique aspect of those 54 cadets who are about to start training here on Monday. 14 of them are women, which is more than 25% of the upcoming class.
We believe the most number of women officers that we ever had start an academy class.
120 women are currently working at APD.
We're proud of the fact that we are above the national average when it comes to female police officers.
And APD continues to heavily recruit women, and they're doing it quite effectively.
One of the things that we saw that was very successful was the Women's Fitness Challenge, which we conducted a couple of months ago. We had almost 90 women show up and participate at the Women's Fitness Challenge. And some of those women who showed up for that event will actually be starting the academy class on Monday.
And the chief is expecting at least 50 more cadets in that class, inching ever closer to the city's longstanding goal of 1,100 officers.
Our count of officers for today is actually 1,006. With the 94 cadets that will be here on Monday, that will actually give us 1,100 people on the payroll. We can see light at the end of the tunnel. And we're still not done with hiring. We're testing now for the 102nd Police Academy class, which will start in November.
Doug Fernandez, Action 7 News, live this morning.
If you'd like to submit a question or concern for the chief, go to our website, KOAT.com. Look under the news section, then click on Chat with the Chief. Your question could be the focus of our next chat. Again, all of it at KOAT.com.